Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Good morning, Illinois High School. My name is Ida Patinsky. Welcome to FNN, your school, your news. Let's get right into it. To start off, remember the Battle of the Bridge t-shirt designs are going to be due tomorrow on Tuesday, and the voting for those will be on Thursday. So make sure to get your designs in if that's something you are interested in. Get your stuff in for the food pantry. That is still going on until Friday of this week, and you have until then to donate your food items. And remember, the winning class, the winning first hour, will get a free pancake breakfast. Great job to the band and choir students for an absolutely remarkable two nights of Holiday Pops 2018. Also, great job to Tamani Sango specifically with his amazing piano performance. And finally, thank you guys to anyone who brought in toys for tots and donations last week.
I'm here in Mr. Severo's class, but he's not here because he had a problem with flamingos in his front yard, so I'm here with Mr. Aho, and I have questions about you. Have you ever been to the North Pole yet?
Five times.
Five times? When was the first time you went?
It was October 7th, 1921.
I am here with Thing 1. You'll see Thing 2 here in a second.
Wow. All right.
Well, you guys are twins.
I'd rather be number one than number two.
You gotten any Christmas gifts for your family this year yet?
Well, no. My wife does all that. My wife does all the shopping, even for herself.
And then
just
you...
kidding. My mom buys all my gifts for my wife for me.
Wow, so you've got connections, I guess.
I do. I've got friends in low places.
Apparently. Have you been to the North Pole?
No, I haven't.
We just talked to somebody, they've been there five times.
That person's a liar.
Are you on Santa's naughty or nice list?
Oh, I'm on Santa's nice list for sure. Yeah, for sure, yeah. I'm so bad, I'm good.
I am here with Thing 2 here. Unfortunately, you're number 2, I'm sorry.
Yep, whatever, I'm used to it.
Have you gotten your wife anything this year yet?
No.
Have you gotten your kids anything yet?
Again, that's something I hand to my wife, and she takes care of all that.
Is there any family traditions that you guys do every year?
True, we do the Elf on the Shelf.
Ooh.
Are you familiar with that?
Yeah.
That's a lot of fun. I'll take credit for that one. So every night after the kids go to bed, obviously the elf goes back to the North Pole. And so I set up different things so when the elf comes back, he can get into the little mischief and have a little fun when you're in terms. That's a lot of fun. Kids love it. I've got a 5-year-old and a 3-year-old at home. Just every morning they wake up way too early and ask.
You guys have a happy holidays.
Thank you. You too.
Thank you. Well, you have a happy holidays with your family.
You too, my man.
Thank you for tuning in to the Falcon News Network, your school, your news. Have a magical Monday.